Hi, this is beast position, iso hold with lifting one arm on the side. Very challenging exercise, so we're gonna go to beast position, knees low, active scapula, active glutes and quads. So I'm going to lift one hand at a time. And when you do one side, then do the other. If you want to teach the muscles how to switch faster, you can do left and right, alternating. All right, give a try and let me know how it feels.